Alright, here we go. Now the thing's working. Well, how far do you figure we gotta go find these mackerels?
I want to go right out the harbor at least.
And your fish finder should help us find the mackerels.
Yeah. Right at the mouth where they should be coming
the
in.
The mackerels.
Especially the tides coming in, they should be coming in.
Used to be down there at that other wharf we was at, but now it's that one. Bunker's Island, we always go ripping on the bikes over there. Geez, a goddamn beautiful day. Look at the sky up here. God damn it. Whoa. Whoa, we're slowing down. Oh no, we're breaking. Oh, red buoy. Whoa. Who knows what the red buoy means? Oh, red buoy.
Going out?
Yeah. No, the tide should be coming in.
Well, that's what I thought.
Because it was low tide when I was talking.
I see what I was talking.
Oh, there it is. Uh-oh. Devin's pot over there. Well, I'll never be able to catch it on the camera, but it's over there.
Devin looks around.
Right,
I'm just seeing how many more I see. One.
Then I went and got Brandon after.
Yeah, I picked him up out there. He was standing on the bell buoy.
He was diving.
Help! Yeah. On to hunt for the mackerels.